my grandma is buried here. I've got a rough idea where, but I'm not 100% sure. So I'm going to look around and see if I can find that. And we'll show you some of the graves here. Let's have a look. Loving memory of Thomas Williams, died February the 1st, 1955, aged 76 years, so that's my great-grandfather. Bertha P. Williams, died July 14th, 1968, aged 85 years, that's my great-grandmother. Edward William Sabine, accidentally drowned 20th of January 1950, aged 5 years 9 months. That was my dad's brother. And then over this side is my nana, my grandmother. Dulcie Frances Sabine, 2nd of the 10th, 2006, aged 87 years. Hey Nan, how you going? Hope you're resting well, man. Thank you. We've spent ages walking all through the cemetery. It's a really big cemetery and it's a very old one. It's the Ipswich Cemetery in Queensland, Australia. Some of the dates I saw on headstones were late 1800s, so I'm guessing maybe the cemetery was set up towards that date, maybe between mid to late 1800s. Sadly, a lot of the graves are deteriorated or damaged. Most of that's just age. Some of them haven't fared too well. Others have fared incredibly well. There's some here that are 120 year old and still look amazing. Just some really big monuments to loved ones. A bit of a different vlog for us, but I hope you found it interesting. And remember, cherish your life while you've got it. Appreciate your loved ones. Let them know how much you love them, and get out and enjoy the simple joys. Bye, everyone.